in, Keku!
In there?
No one, nothing, only the dead.
You're a little noisy for a spirit. You are the auction thief everyone's looking for.
No, not me. What auction? The burning desert sun has made you delusional, Leb.
I will find a way in, and we will talk.
No! Go away!
The same footprints from the auction. Irsu's nephew. You are the boy from the docks, Sutek.
No, yes, I mean, I am nothing, no one. Who are you?
Bayek, and I need the art.
Please, leave me this one thing. It is my mother, she's...
Your parents are gone.
Because of this, and Nefertiti will never harm another. If I can only bring it back to her tomb.
Then why haven't you?
My naked uncle never told me where it was.
He's dead.
May Ra light his passing.
Give it to me. I will return it.
Why? You've lost nothing.
Nothing. I was a Magi. A husband, a father. I painted half of Egypt with the blood of those who took that from me. All of it over a relic like this one.
Take it. Take it. I believe you. What is wrong?
I was expecting something else.
You promised! Nefertiti's tomb lies west of the main path, in the valley.
I thought you did not know where it was.
This is the tomb of our architect. I've been stuck in here for ages. I figured it out. There might be more of my uncle's men, but I know another way out. You will remember your promise.
I will. What will you do now?
Find work and stay out of trouble.
Why do I find that hard to believe?
attack on sight here.
Wait a sec. Amun-Ra, Lord of all the thrones in the world. All the signs lead to Akhenaten being buried with the great pharaohs. I need to scatter the dust from Amun's statue somewhere else. I need to find more clues to the Aten. Thank you.
Cry out our names in vain.
Scorn, scorn! You refuse to bend your heads.
Do you honor the sacred rites?
Shout, scream, murder in the temples.
I promise to consecrate this tomb to Amun. I can start by defiling this vision of Ahenaten. Ceremony in the farmlands. Jehuti believed the statues contained Ahenaten's spirit.
Maybe destroying them would release it.
Mm-hmm.
Aten. They are pointing to the statues of the heretic Pharaoh. False idols need to be destroyed.
Thank you. Thou set every man in his place. Give him his necessities. You are in my heart. It is I alone who knows you.
Idols need to be destroyed.
Hey, what? Wash the scales from my eyes! Do not take them! They are my sole comfort! Have these shrouded ones sent you to me?
What happened to you, Neb?
I grieve for the true gods. This is my crime. Are you the Lord of Thebes?
I will return you home.
Home? It lies southwest of the bridge, but my hearth is dark with the Linus fled.
Why were you imprisoned, Neb?
Titans standing upon the shoulders of men. I speak of things they have forgotten. A black-beaked ibis. A cawing hawk.
Some memory haunts you.
The quick claws of the cat. The sun sears my eyes. It should not blaze so.
Hush, old man. You are nearly home. What is eluding you, Neb?
Who do you honor? Your family? Your gods?
I still honor the gods.
Then you are blessed. Each moment they fade a little further into shadow. Only in the inky hours do they come. Tenebrous, hidden, but they whisper as I sleep.
They send you dreams? What do they say?
The chaos water swallow too? The blue hawk lies with the forgotten treasures. The black cat gasps for air with the old idols. The green ibis flaps his great wings, but he cannot escape the jaws of the bloodless titan.
I will help you remember.
In a state of ruin, my mind remembers returning to another time. The time of the gods.
Hold on, you!
Nachte!
Gracious! Immense! Shining! You rise high over every land.
Yay!
Drowns. The ship sank carrying statues of the old gods. Aya kept a small charm of Bastet, the invisible boar, when she had her morning sickness.
Thank you.
Bloodless Titan. Forgive me. Bloodless Titan. Forgive me, Sobek. I must. The Bloodless Titan. Forgive me, Sobek. I must slay your son. Doth. Bade Iset, fear not. I have come from heaven to heal the child for his mother. That was not our truth. I should be cautious around here. Thank you.
now.
Exit, here are we, yes.
Relic of Senu as my Horus. Papo, a keen eye protects you. Now I can restore the gods to Gui. The heretic still walks.
Hey, Tom!
Sharp. Let's not be dumb.
Thank you.
Afraid I must borrow this. Sent by the Jackal himself.
My husband. He refused to honor the true god. Does that make you sad? How can I shed a tear here? In the palace of the Adi. Iadi was a fool. He clung to the old gods, the old ways. He will never join me.
Thank you.
That is where it ends. At the temple.
By Ra's light. Thank you. The great god dies. And the Aten is taken up by his successor. Was he ever a god? Or only a mortal? I hope these likenesses of the gods soothe Kui.
I banish you to the Radiant Plains!
Set in the western horizon, darkness comes. Darkness like death.
Value the innocent. We too long for peace. If you desire peace, Baek, accept it. Horus, Lord of the Sky. Khemu would beg and beg me to tell him the story of Set and Horus. How they turned themselves into hippopotamus to see who could remain underwater the longest. There is an inscription here. Thoth, revealer of the hidden, soul of the becoming, scribe of the nine gods. As a boy, the priests would make us pray to him for wise counsel. Thoth seldom granted it to me. Goddess Bastet, Epsifa told me a story of a Persian king who turned the tide of battle. He ordered her image painted upon his soldiers' shields, and our men refused to fight.
Listen, and I will impart my knowledge to you. By the 17th day.
Ah, hello, hello.
Greetings. Can I help you?
Thank you. Whoa. Here.
Ugh.